us, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to you live from Orlando, where the attractions are many, but the only one that matters right now is WWE.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
We have a real fan favorite versus Asuka. Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
Entertainment history. Here comes Asuka.
What Asuka's been able to do since coming over to the United States is nothing short of amazing.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.
It's go time, fellas.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. Asuka looks stunned by that.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this thing.
Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power. She's got her where she wants her.
I think she should stay down.
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick.
And now she's on the offensive. Big reversal for her there. She comes up big with the reversal.
Look at her go.
An elbow drop. She's got her now, guys.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She lands the boot. She lands the belly to back.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at this.
She counters with a move of her own.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
A punishing strike.
Asuka needs a miracle.
This could end it in a hurry. It's all academic from here.
That should do it.
Here we go a second time. She comes up with a slam.
Asuka needs a miracle.
And this has got to be it.
And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Wow, she's going to be tough to beat tonight.
Yeah, she just keeps popping up.
Asuka turns it around.
Not today.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
And she's driven to the mat hard. Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's going to get a lot.
This could do it.
Asuka gets the shoulder up.
Wow, there's a perfect example why they call her the Empress, a heart the size of an empire. She is on fire.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Asuka needs a miracle. Asuka's just getting overwhelmed.
Momentum clearly in her corner.
You have to think that's it.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
This should do it right there.
1, 2, 3.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner.
A very impressive victory.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.